We're here today to give a message to the Bahraini embassy and you know, the Bahraini kingdom, that it's time now for Nabil Rajab to be released.
Nabil is a human rights activist. He has no place in jail. He has committed no crime. All he did was expressing his opinion and views in the media and on social media, and he should be freed immediately.
You were told, weren't you? You were told not to do anything to you. Well, yes, you were. No uncertain terms, you were told.
You arrest him. You arrest him just for photo.
Yeah, it's
just to
put arrested on that.
What about they throw hot water from there upstairs? No one talk to them. When was that?
There's nothing in the cage.
Watch the back, mind the traffic.